dumped earlier this week when two monkeys from the Dallas Zoo disappeared. But there is good news. The emperor tamarin monkeys were obviously is not a picture that we expected up there. We have a zoo story we're telling here. And apparently these monkeys vanished from the zoo. And now the suspected thief has also been found. Police say 24-year-old. We're going to step out of the story right now. And Matt Brode, we're going to talk about...